'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more war, and our children will pay.
Memory, she hippie. Papa was a copper and a mama was a hippie. In Alabama, she was swinging a hammer. Price you gotta pay when you break the panorama. She never knew that there was anything more than gold. What in the world does your company take me for? Black bandana, sweet Louisiana, robbing on a bank in the state of Indiana. She's a runner, rebel and a stunner, on the merry way saying, baby, what you gonna? Looking down the barrel of a hot metal 45, just another way to survive. California, rest in peace. Simultaneous release. California, show your teeth. She's my priestess. I'm your priest. Yeah, yeah. She's a lover, baby, and a fighter. Should've seen her coming when I got a little brighter. With a name like Day in California, Day was gonna come when I was gonna moan ya. A little loaded, she was stealing another breath. I love my baby to death. California, rest in peace. Simultaneous. Minnesota, North Dakota man with a gun for the quota. Down in the Badlands, she was saving the best for last. It only hurts when I laugh.
Sights is the customer,
a.k.a.
the North Star.
ice baby.
Seal.
Ice baby.
Seal.
It's rock in the huddle, just like thunder. We're gonna do a walk where the work happens, and that's it. Ice is here to make us move.
Inspiration is part of our group.
Ice baby.
Seal.
Ice baby.
Seal.
Clarity of this message is how we roll. The steel system and standard work is here to stay. Ice baby.
Seal.
Ice baby.
Seal.
The most customer centric is what we most.
We roll proud, we roll humble. That is how we roll from coast to coast.
We're seeking excellence in our workday.
Now we're having the leadership in our way.
And just in case you thought we were here to play,
we are your seals every day!
Yeah!
Observing the DEM as they take their SEAL journey towards the North Star. Please make sure all your cell phones and flash photography is not used during this documentation, as that will interfere with what we're trying to do here. Along this journey, the DEM will be going to Gemba. They will be looking high and low, engaging employees, and writing tasks for the accountability board. The DEM is always looking for the invasive Tim Woody. The next step is the observation. Now, please be very quiet as we move into the observation circle. This is very, very, very important. In the observation circle, the DEM is always looking for best practices as well as for the invasive Tim Woody. Leaving the circle, she now gathers her team of SEALs. Now the DEM is ready for the daily huddle. In the daily huddle, the DEM will be bringing inspiration, clarity, and engagement, better known as ICE. This part is so cool. We thank you for joining us today on the SEAL journey towards the North Star. Along the way, the DEM has eliminated the invasive Tim Woody. This documentary is for sale on SEAL Central for $9.99. All proceeds will go to SEAL Certified. Shipping and handling is not included. Thank you for participating.
A long time ago, in the peaceful suburb of Compton, California, there was a group of fledgling leaders. They wandered through their DC with no direction or focus. Inevitably, horror struck our leaders. Suddenly, a diamond seal named Gemba appears to our leaders and shows them the way.
My friends, please come with me. We need to change our mindset and focus on our efforts. Let's follow up. Hey, what happened out there?
I don't know, Gemba. We're just running around with no roadmap to where to go. We just lost our way.
I'm sorry, Dave. It's never been the same since the great sales migration.
My friend, it's not about the past. We need to keep our eyes fixed firmly on the North Star and move on ever forward. Come along and walk with me.
And so our leaders began their journey, becoming legendary SEALs. They walked with Gemba. They observed the processes to ensure that SEAL mindset and the North Star was in the eyes of their brothers and sisters in the field. And they even carried on daily huddles, which kept everyone informed and engaged.
Now, my friend, you are seeing the light of SEAL. You have the mission in mind and are truly focused on being the most customer-centric that you can be. I'm as proud as anyone can be, and I know that you are going to go forth and be leaders that you were destined to be.
Seal!
Yeah. And so it was from that day forward that leaders were inspired to be the best they can be. With a clear and concise message, they were able to engage their teammates and win every day. But more importantly, they won the battle within that plagues all humans. It's easy to lead a life of apathy and never try to achieve. However, it is much more difficult to take hold of your future and become the best SEAL that you can be.
Yes. Wow.
Coaches have a tough time.